be our snack, but we haven't come back to another legit food review. Today we are in Fripp Island again, and we're reviewing some legit steak at Benito Boathouse. It's pretty legit. It's pretty legit, guys. It's 100% legit, right on the water. And so what we're doing, we're reviewing this juicy steak. Right here. It's pretty legit. Your boy gotta put his lemon juice on it because lemons are demons. Lemons keep you healthy.
Really? Don't put that on the steak, dude.
Oh, well, I just have been informed not to put that on my steak. Here you go, Drew. You
can be in the video.
Oh, okay. Well, too bad. Too bad.
We're gonna
cut up the steak right now. See what's gonna happen. Just a little bite, because like I said, I like enjoying my food by myself. We're gonna try it out.
Kurt.
It looks pretty legit. Just try it out. It's juicy. I highly recommend coming here. It's called Benito Boathouse on the Water. Like and subscribe. There's this dude that must be showing up.
No.
Right, guys, you guys pretty legit.
Wait.
Like and subscribe and eat too much.